welcome to SPS IPC Drives 2015. Last year at the SPS Fair, we introduced you the unique SITOP power supply system with integrated profinet communication for complete integration of the power supply into your automation solution for any high-end application. And this year, we introduced the new modules and the new functions of the modular power supply system. Three new basic units covering different application and power requirements, plus two new buffer modules for bridging longer power failures. As you can see here, in addition to the existing multi-output 40 amp power supply, now we've got three new basic units. One with a single output 40 amp, and for lower power requirements, two 20 amp units, one with a single output, and one with four integrated outputs. What are the new functions? There is a switch on all of the basic units to activate the web server for remote access, and the system is now even more flexible by covering voltages from 5 volt to 28 volt. It saves you the extra power supply for a specific output voltage, and you can change the voltage during the operation to adapt the required power. Besides that, with the new buffer modules, 4 seconds at 40 amp and 10 seconds at 40 amp, you will have enough buffering time to shut down your industrial PCs safely and avoid any data loss or undefined machine states in case of longer power failures. And you have the possibility to expand your system with 4 expansion modules instead of 3 as we had before, which provides a maximum of 20 outputs. Each of outputs can be individually configured and monitored and has an integrated overload and short circuit protection. You want to figure out how you can benefit from all these features for your application? Come visit us at the fair or take a look at our SITOP website.